The speckled wood butterfly is brown in colour with creamy yellow spots. They are a woodland butterfly, also found along shrubbed areas. Males tend to be duller and a bit smaller than females. They can usually be seen from April to September. Males in aerial combat fighting over females is a common sight. The butterflies feed on aphid honeydew. They don't feed on flowers, except when there are no aphids about. Thank you.